Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
So, Raoult's law is based on vapor pressure, and let us see what is Raoult's law. It says the vapor pressure of any volatile component of a solution is the product of vapor pressure of that pure component and mole fraction of that component in the solution. It means what? Let us see. We know that there are basically two components present in the solution, that is a solute and solvent. Or suppose if there are two volatile components present in the solution, like suppose I consider as P of A, which is one component, it will be, according to Raoult's law, it will be a product or multiplication of P naught of A, and this P naught of A means pure component vapor pressure into mole fraction of that component. Another component, suppose if I take it as PB, then it will be PB is equals to, or the vapor pressure of the B component will be equal to vapor pressure of pure component of B, that is P naught B, and it will be the multiplication of XB, that is mole fraction of B. So let us do a expression of it. How to describe the vapor pressure of a solution according to Raoult's law. So this PD means the vapor pressure of the total solution, and it is, since it is made up of two components, that is P of A and P of B, the vapor pressure is composition of the two components vapor pressure, that is P of A and P of B. Therefore, as you know, according to Raoult's law, P naught of A into XA, and that is for PB, it will be P naught of B into XB. But since also we know that XA plus XB is equals to 1, therefore XB is nothing but 1 minus XA. So PT is equals to P naught of A XA plus P naught of B 1 minus XA. Instead of XB, we have substituted 1 minus XA. Now P naught of A into XA plus P naught of B minus P naught of B into XA. So therefore, a solution, or therefore an expression, we get it as PT is equals to P naught of B plus P naught of A minus P naught of B into XA. So this is an expression of vapor pressure according to Raoult's law. Thank you, friends, for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video, and please subscribe Ekeeda.com. Thank you so much.